He's a great friend of India, and India has been interacting very closely with the World Bank. Today we had an opportunity to discuss both the global situation and the economic situation as far as India is concerned. The World Bank has been aiding India in a large number of developmental projects. There's a pipeline of projects in India which need a lot of developmental finance, and World Bank obviously has been in the forefront in assisting us in those programs. We've discussed several subjects of mutual interest. India also has a keen interest with the kind of improvements taking place in India with regard to the ease of business ranking. We've given our viewpoint to the World Bank. Their teams will separately be coming to India to assess the progress which we made in this regard.